Okay, the Bubba Burger is on the grill mat, and the key to the Bubba Burger is you leave it there until juices show on top. Then we'll go inside and start on the fried lobster tail. Now the double battered lobster is in oil. Go from there.